We have one state in India, the state land is good. That is my head of state. My head of state land is good. So good. My head of state land is just the state that is the only good. Supreme Truth.
Thank you.
dictionaries and translators. Dictionaries are very, very limited to this person. They already told you that sometimes Ganesha did one time dance. One time they did the dance. Some dictionaries are. Dictionaries are there are some people who is that is under the law of the Lord. There are some guarantee that is successful, legalistic, killed in the heart, and broken mind, and are absent from completely suffering from the practice of it to the wisdom. So can God say that people experience finally the highest consciousness in this lifetime. So the way the children keep them free, they will do it. So they will do everything. But the way the power is working behind this body, the power is working from this body, the future of one experience of one day. The way the children will be free, the teaching is one and two one day, and the rewards. The rest of them back to the rest of them. Including the deep place where I find the peace. Everything going to the commissioner, it's not coming separately from the universe. It comes from the commissioner, it is going back to the commissioner. Until creation comes from the commissioner, it is going back into the absolute consciousness of the deep consciousness of the sky, that is here. There was a beautiful story one day, and I said to the boy, the man is hungry. And he went to build a fort to rescue things. We are going to build the mountain of protection. And we are going to build this fort to him. And immediately, the second fort, the beautiful sitting there, he went in his different nation around this, around the mother plant and the around the places. He went out to the where he went. Thank you. Diyam Pradhata Gananadamekaha. If anybody do Ganesha Puja, definitely they never get mental depression at all. They get a lot of creativity, inspiration, focus, everything, no, by the grace of Ganesha. They never get any mental depression, they are not rushed to speak anything. Each and every word Ganesha speaks to them. Diyam Pradhata Gananadamekaha is the inspirational God to give intellectual knowledge. The supreme intellectual power granted by Ganesha only. So that's why Ganesha blessings is the greatest blessings. When we go to Hindu temples in India, there are some elephants in the temple. Did you see that elephants in the temple? Yes, temple elephants are very special. A lot of children have been to the elephant and they are asking the blessing from the elephant.
Thank you.
Amma is